you know, there is a better way of having competitions versus sitting 15 hours in a set of bleachers, watching your kids get three matches, wrestle 11 minutes, and you have to wait 4 to 6 hours between matches. We're fixing that too. Check us out at purlerwrestling.com.